PhilStar is reporting that policemen rounded up more than 46,000 violators of local ordinances in just 1 month. Most of these arrests were due to the violation of the smoking ban, where more than 15,000 have been arrested. Almost 7,000 individuals were brought to jail for not wearing a shirt out in the streets. Meanwhile, at least 5,000 persons were nabbed for drinking in public. Police also rounded up more than 7,000 minors who violated curfew hours. PNP Chief Oscar Albayalde defended the controversial clampdown. He says that some Filipinos have expressed satisfaction with the heightened police visibility.